Hello friends, and in this video I will help you with the prime factors of the number 371. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 371, you need to write the number like this, all right? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 371 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number, right? So what we are going to do, we are going to go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 371 divisible by 3? 300 is divisible. Is 71 divisible by 3? No, so it is not divisible by 3. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 371 divisible by 5? The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 as well. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7. Is it divisible by 7? Let us check. 7 5s are 35, 2 1. Yes, it is divisible. So divide it. 7 5s are 35. All right, 7 5s are 35, 2 1, 7 3s are. Okay, now this 53 is further not divisible by 7 and also not by any other prime number, because 53 is itself prime. And so to divide this 53, you need 53 on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be getting 1. And once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factor for the number 371, that is 7 cross 53. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is fully correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 371. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, don't consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.